おはようございます。
おはようございます。アロハカカヒアカ、ハワイアン。
One of my favorite things to do when I come home is that I always end up waking up really early, like 5:30 or 6 a.m. and get coffee with my mom because she always wakes up really early. And we watch the sunrise together and just talk about the day, talk about anything. But yeah, that's one of my favorite things is to start my day off.So welcome to the kitchen of my house. This is probably one of my favorite places in the world. I have a lot of good memories here, cooking with my family. I think when I come and sit down in the kitchen after I've been traveling, you know how in a video game there's like a saving point? It kind of feels like my saving point for a video game. Like I come back here and this is like my home base. Yeah, I'm glad that I could show you my house because this is probably top of the list.One of the people I was closest to is my grandmother, and she has been with me since I was born. There's a couch in her room. I'd always sit on it. I'd fall asleep there. I'd draw there. I'd eat there. And I think just being together, that was like my safest place in the world, was on her couch. I would just sit there together, and I spent a lot of time with her and a lot of time.She was so supportive of me and my dreams, and I think, you know, she's really the person who taught me that I should be proud of who I am, and I should be proud of the things that I love and the things that I'm making. Yeah, these are all my drawings that I would give to her, though, and she would tape them up onto her fridge. We call it my gallery. She passed away last December. I came back to Hawaii, and then after that, that's when I really realized, like, I want to do what I love, and I think thatYou know, everything that she's taught me about how I should treat people and how I should live and how I should feel about this life, it's something I really wanted to weave into my career and live with forever. So she's amazing, and yeah.
Hi!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm great.Yeah, so this is Coffee Talk. This is one of my favorite places to come and hang out. And お姉ちゃんの友達のお母さんがこの店を持ってる。あの飲み物も美味しいし、食べ物美味しいし、人がいつも優しくて、あのコーヒーと食事を買って座ってずっと一日中ここで仕事できる。So I'm gonna meet my friend Avian today.Whenever we meet up, I always try to meet her when I'm in Hawaii or when we're in Tokyo at the same time. She's my good friend that I met about 2 years ago on the show Terrace House. Avian! Whenever I meet with Avian, we talk about, we just catch up on everything like life, friends, love, whatever, everything that's been happening. And it's so nice to meet her and see how things have changed. And then when we're apart,She's been really supportive to me, and I want to support her and everything she's doing. So she's a cool girl, and I love her. But yeah, as I was saying, this is a great place to come to work, great place to come to chill with your friends, with yourself. Good internet, good people, good food, good drinks, good time.I think I say this is my favorite place for every place we go to, but this is one of my favorite places. It's basic. It's Whole Foods.
なんか日本のスーパーは全然違うよね。日本のスーパーも大好きだけど、やっぱりここ来るとすごいハワイの気分が出てくる。ハワイで育った魚とかも買える。
I love Whole Foods because they have like, well, 何でもある And this is my favorite part of Whole Foods!
一番好きなとこ、じゃじゃん
Let's do it!
好きなものを入れて、あ、ズッキーニサラダ美味しそう
I don't know why, this is like so exciting for me.
Maybe some tofu, エビ、ビーツ ローレンチョイスはこれです。ボルサミックビネガー、最高。イージーピーシー。
Well, this is Kahala Mall. I've been coming here since I was... since I moved to Hawaii, so since I was 7.
何も変わってなかった7歳の時から。
This carpet...This is forever.
Damn, there's a lot of memories in here. I like the way it smells here. You know, this is always the same. I would come to GameStop with my sister actually because she was the only one who liked to play video games.
How sad is an empty closed movie theater?
Oh, this is my childhood.
匂いがポップコーンとお菓子と happiness.
Whole foods and sugar.
But yes, this is Kahala Mall. This is everything.
Welcome to Hot Pot Heaven!
So this is why I love this place so much, is you get to choose your broth and then you get to come to the fridge and choose anything you want. And then the plates, you know, ちょっと回転寿司っぽい。こんな感じでね、なんかあって、この好きなものだけ、最高です。お
ー Looks so good. I needed this.
All right, let's eat.
いただきます。
いただきます。 When I think of Hawaii, definitely this place comes to mind. And whenever I'm back in town, I always make it a point to stop here.
お父さんがこういうホットポットが大好きで、私育ったとこマサチューセッツ。マサチューセッツであんまり日本食とかホットポットとかそういう料理がないから、ハワイに来て、そういうレストランあるんだって気づいて一目惚れでした。ここ。
やっぱりね、一人で来ると結構寂しいな。美味しいからすごい楽しんでるけど、ね、友達と来てください。
あ、デートでちょうどいいかも、ここ。
So this is Ars Cafe. This is the place where I had my firstSolo show back in 2016. It feels like 20 years ago.
But yeah, this place will always be in my heart because it was really the first place that I showcased my work publicly anywhere. I would put my art online before anonymously, but like this was the first time I had my stuff out in the open for people to see and judge and like or dislike.
Damn, I was so scared though. I was so scared. And it was like white walls.You know, what are you going to do? You could do anything. And this sketchbook, this is also my boyfriend, my baby, what other kind of companion there is out there. But it's a different kind, because I think, you know, this is great technology and it's really fun, but I think you really cannot replace the feeling of drawing with pen on paper and experience. And I think that when I look at this, I can remember exactly the moment in which I drew it. This is my heart.
あったかい。おお、ズボンが。
ここに来ると、もう一遍に全部思い出す。
子供の頃からずっとこんぐらいの時間、お母さんとここに来さ、一緒にここで座って海を見る。何の話してたんだろう。
It's crazy to like travel around the world and chase something, but it's good to come back and just listen to the ocean. This will always be here. Like this will always be the same. It's such a strange feeling when everything has changed, you know, like the people around you have changed, my work has changed, my the place I'm living has changed. Just my everyday. いや、すごいな、この海。すごい透明。透明感がすごい。What a couch. Or it's actually really uncomfortable.
I don't know, just sitting here, like, everything else seems to disappear.But it also starts to make sense, you know? Life is crazy, man. But yeah, I love to come to the ocean at night because it's the perfect place to think about everything that's happened, everything that's going to happen. You know, why do I pursue the things that I do? Or why do I want the things that I want? Am I wanting the right things? Am I? もうすぐ sunset.いや、すごいな、ここ。
I think I love coming here so much because, you know, I can come here a million times for the rest of my life. And I think that the ocean is never going to change. Even though everything in my life is constantly changing. I mean, like, you know, a year ago, I couldn't have imagined what every day would look like for me today. And I don't even know what next year is going to be like. I think comingto the ocean and just being able to take this all in. It reminds me that it's really simple, you know. There's a lot of love to be had. And the greatest things are simple and quiet like this. There's a lot of love in the world to be had. Well,My pants are wet and it's getting dark, so I'm gonna go home.